return the bag.
When are you leaving?
Right away. I'm making my 10th anniversary broadcast from the ranch.
Roy, you can be mighty proud of your 10 years in pictures. You've made millions of friends all over the world.
Hey, Roy, sing Dust, that song you sang in your first picture. You know, we haven't heard that in a long time.
Okay, Joe, I'll remember.
Well, good luck and have a nice trip. We'll all be listening to your broadcast, Roy.
Thanks, Paul.
You bet.
Take it easy, boy, and we'll see you.
Come on, Roy.
Come on, Roy.
All you loyal subjects, is the time to bow your heads and pay homage to the king who's come to greet us.
Here, here!
Righto. I'm all a twitter and a flutter. My little knees are just like butter. To think the mighty king would stoop to meet us.
Huh?
Let's hail the conquering hero, for it's time he did appear.
And with reverence, we proudly say,
long live the king.
He's here. He's Rootin' Rogers, the king of the cowboys, the bravest man upon the silver screen.
Whenever there is trouble, there comes Trigger on the devil.
To lick the villain and to steal the scene. He's got away with women too. How they cuddle up to him
when the director tells them to.
The king of the cowboys,
the bravest fighter,
the slender fighter, the strongest rougher, and the toughest.
Let me mention, he's a singer as too.
But is he the same old Roy that we once knew?
Hi, fellas.
Hello, Roy.
Some of you boys take Trigger out of the trailer. Put the car in the garage.
Oh, you might as well saddle him up. We'd like to kind of stretch our legs a little bit.
All right.
Shh. Now, go on, go on, go on, go on. Get away. You can meet Roy Rogers later. Go on.
Who was it, Cookie?
Huh? Oh, no, nobody. Roy, nobody. Well, we sure have missed you around here, too, Roy. You just never know how we... Oh. Roy, that's just some extra help that I hired so cheap I couldn't afford not to, really.
Well, they're certainly well fed.
Yeah, they're great big... Oh.